Welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate, Siege of Dragonspear, Blind. I'm Emmett the Slew Atari. We ran back here. Had no trouble at all. Funny thing, when these guys can't get past us, it's funny. the haste wore off right away. As soon as we walked out of the camp, it lasted for like a second and a half at most, and then the haste wore off from last episode. Sorry about that. And, yeah, the only other thing is that... Who was it?
Nature's servant awaits.
I had two empty slots in the fast slot thing here.
Den of stinking evil. Actually, this evil is not as smelly as it usually is.
So I filled them
we
up.
We come for you anyway. Well scrubbed, evil.
This makes it easier. I wish he had more than one moderate. Maybe she'll level up soon and get that. Well... Right, we choose what we want, right? Yeah, duh.
Yes, O omnipresent authority figure.
Well, because we have invisibility purge and call lightning. Invisibility purge is pretty helpful. So hopefully she'll get more slots. What I'm saying. Speaking of spell slots, Dinah here has a lot of level 1 slots. She has the Ring of Wizardry on. I don't remember her having this many slots. Maybe I was wearing it before. In any case, she had 5 slots were like not used. Like they were blank. So it could be that she was killed and then we forgot to put it back on her. And, you know, then we rested or whatever. And if you put the ring on, then you rest. That's basically what it is. I want to mess around with grease sometimes. I heard it's really great for tactics. Enemies falling all over the place. So I have to see when we can make use of that. And I threw another blindness in and some protection from petrification just in case. I mean, the majority of these spells are not really useful. Shield or armor isn't going to put us... She's already... AC5, so that's not going to do anything. And a lot of this stuff is you have to get in melee touch attack. I think burning hands too. Oh, it is an arc. Yeah, I'm still going to skip it, though. I mean, she's got Fireball and stuff, and Cone of Gold and stuff, so why? And then, Chill Touch is a melee attack. Shocking Grasp is a melee attack. Color Spray I use once. Well, Lux Minor Drain doesn't give you much, so... Shield. This does help for an hour. Immunity from Magic Missile. I mean, I'm gonna leave it as is. Anyways, just rest to get that stuff locked in for her. And then we can identify the ring that we've gotten as well. Unless...
Aye.
I can just look at it with lore. Ah. Ring of Fire Resistance. The wearer of this ring enjoys partial resistance to flame, whether its origins be in mundane sources like torches or bonfires or magical ones, such as fiery dragon breath or spells. Fire resistance plus 40%. It's bound to be helpful for somebody. This is, oh, what if that would stack? Probably not. Thinking it wouldn't. Would it tell us? It says he has protection from fire. Oh, it does. Fire is 80. Nice. So Minsk is especially protected against fire. Could be helpful.
You've a task?
Of course, we could give it to other people. Hmm. Maybe we should. I mean, if we come across more of these, note to self, they can stack, so. Let's rest.
It's good to see in the dark.
Yes, it is.
Yes. Sword first.
All right.
Sword first.
Let's talk to these guys and see if we can get up this lift. Oh, they're not on the main floor. I remember anything's wrong. Here they are. Where are you going?
Yeah? All right. In a tick.
I'm gonna corral all these people together here.
You what? Let's talk more fight!
So you don't talk much.
Silence is a worthwhile skill to cultivate. I speak when I have something worth saying, Jahira says.
I like that.
And you notice that maybe some of her lines are missing because it gave me time to read aloud that dialogue. So, who should we talk to first? Betror or Einar? That's very German there. I don't know if it even matters.
Hello. What do we do for you this fine day?
His voice is very loud. I hear you say someone's been beating you. Oh, is that what he said? I'll be happy not to thrash you, provided me a transport. Did I hear you say someone's been beating you? That's appalling. Unforgivable.
That's what me said. With shorter words.
Eh.
Who are you? You don't smell like Crusader.
We can show the seal again. You think your nose is more reliable than trained Crusade soldiers? Smells can be deceiving, my imposingly hairy friend. Here, I have Kalar's seal.
Stupid Einar. They got the Shining Lady's seal. Doesn't smell like Crusader. What kind of talk is that? Einar not very smart. Hop on. We take you up.
Thank you.
Ready to go now?
I am.
About bloody time. Hop on.
Do you say anything different?
Oh, look, it's the little one again. Ready to go now? About bloody time. Hop on.
All right, let's hop on.
What? You must gather your party before venturing forth.
Okay.
What's the meaning of this? I didn't requisition any more supplies, and you're not one of Heffernan's Blackhoods. Explain yourself.
I'm permitted to be here, Belbin. See, I have Kalar's seal.
We've all got seals, idiot. What are you doing up here?
I come to punish Kalar for her crimes. In a moment I'll be killing you. I must speak with the Shining Lady on a matter of utmost importance. Utmost importance, you say? We'll see about that. Take them. Oh, crap. Who are all these? Crusaders, clerics. Alright, what about that grease spell?
They called.
It's you who has the grease spell, right? Oh, here it is. It looks like a pig, okay?
What?
You want me?
Range what? Attackers here. Do their thing. You know what? Where is it? The woodland being.
Nature's servant awaits.
I'm just gonna have her attack with range. What is she using? Oh, she's got a bunch of these sunstone bullets. Okay.
Yeah. Good as gold.
All right. I should have.
Sweetheart. Right.
Put it farther ahead.
Yes.
All right. Mirror image here as well.
What is it?
Oh, the nymph is near death. Oh, the archer. That's no good. He's pretty far off. You know what?
You've a task.
Yeah, you conjured her, you heal her. Oh, she's down.
By demand.
Who's who here? Crusader, Belvin. And Crusader and Crusader. Okay.
What?
Hope we don't screw this up.
Die.
She's stuck.
Yes. Fine.
Trouble.
Yeah, they're coming in here. I don't know if there's any still out here or if they all just ran in here.
What is it?
Barely injured. Alright, so.
What? Nature's servant awaits.
Should we try to charm this guy? Who is this guy? Crusader.
Yes, O omnipresent authority figure.
It's probably gonna be resisted. Let's see if we can charm that Crusader. The cleric would resist. More likely.
Trouble?
Yeah, so this is you, right? Belvin is attacking Jahira.
You've a task?
Oh, I know she's gonna get that off. I didn't realize she was in front here.
Yes. And
Well, you know what we could use? Haste. Yay, random bless.
Hurry.
The Crusader is charmed. Nice.
I am happy not. No, I'm not.
Then attack the cleric, because you're so unhappy.
What is it?
Get this cleric.
I hear.
Here comes 300 pounds of justice!
Yeah?
Nature's servant awaits.
Yes, O omnipresent authority figure.
I think our guys are greased. Keeping these guys busy. They're just fighting.
Happy I am. Yes, I am.
Oh, the scouts jumping in.
Yes.
You want more?
Does he just wait? There's someone else here. Uninjured.
Hells, I missed.
Oh,
nature's servant awaits.
Yes, O omnipresent authority figure.
For the fallen.
What now? Need your pantaloons pressed? I called.
Let's try something here.
Yes.
Really, just haste us, really. Let's see if she has something.
What is it?
By your command.
She doesn't sound very happy.
For the fallen!
Oh, I used up my meteors here.
This would be a good place for a hench.
Thy wish for intelligent conversation?
Oh. That's what I was looking for, blindness. See if we can cast that on him. I'm using arrow plus two,
Your need.
If a tree falls in the forest,
still trying to get rid of this cleric. Belbin's blinded. Nice.
He pestereth me with more demands.
The Crusader's still here.
Yes?
Get rid of him. Still kicking.
Wouldst thou like to see a magic trick? There! Thine asks... what do you want?
That's Minsk, wait. Oh, so Fan is down. That's her, right? She fell down from the grease. Okay.
What?
Yeah, we kind of screwed this up.
Nature's servant awaits.
On ourselves here.
What?
Yeah, he's greased. We're all greased. We messed ourselves up. Okay, because there's... I can't see in the middle of all this. There's someone here. There's an enemy. Crusader, near death. I'm having trouble targeting the Crusader.
Thy called.
You're greased. Yeah, I don't know where this person is. Got a scout, an archer, the priest finally fell.
Yes, O omnipresent authority figure.
Huh. Oh, there he is. Yeah, get him.
You've a task?
Because Jahira's tanking now, and Jahira's not a tank.
Yes.
Thy demand.
Oh, we got him. We got him. Paralyze this guy.
Nature's servant awaits.
Wait, I hit Minsk. Because I couldn't target that guy?
What?
And?
This is ridiculous.
When danger calls, Minsk go for the ice boom. For the ice! Roar!
I can't reach him. I never do this with him.
Yes, O omnipresent authority figure.
So he's throwing darts. Okay, I got the meteors going.
You've attacked.
Is the Faerûn still laying down?
Nature's servant awaits.
Trouble.
No, I'm still trying to heal her.
What is it?
Oh,
omnipresent authority figure.
You've a task?
Alright, the archer's down.
What?
I got one left here.
What now? Need your pantaloons pressed?
Huh.
I hear.
We can't get out of our own way here.
Yes?
Well, I switched back to melee.
What is it?
Yikes.
What a perfectly horrible little man. Killing him was a kindness.
That was crazy. Be right back, guys. Okay. Killing him was a kindness. Alright, so anyway. Bullets. Arrows. A two-handed sword here.
I geek sword first.
You gotta move out of the grease area. Well, that's our first time using that spell. Can only get better from here.
What such menial tasks?
Yeah, right.
Done and done.
It has been too long since Minsk journeyed with such a fine companion.
Why, thank you. Okay, arrows plus one. Bullet plus one. It's a bullet of ice. Anyone else have bullet plus one? I think we have enough bullets to last for the rest of this campaign here. That said, arrow plus one. That's arrow plus one as well. Well, two-handed sword plus one goes in the bag. Possibly be sold in another time. Yeah, you hold the wine. I didn't realize you have an empty inventory. But you used up all your... big healings. Good thing you had them. The rest of us all have four. Let's just make it uniform here. So keep that in there. Okay. Oh, we've got a way, a doorway, and a door, and a doorway. Let's heal up before. I mean, I'm sure anyone. Everyone in the area has been rushed over to fight.
Push me around.
Keep watch for ancient stones or any scrolls that might contain lost arcana.
Yeah, we will.
Mortis Kaya.
another.
By your command.
Okay, good.
Hey there. Yes, dear.
Oh, wow. Failed. The interior of this crate,
hidden away,
is covered with a gooey substance mystically imbued with luminescence that illuminates the area. Huh. Anybody in here? Bjorn Little Club?
You want right.
There's a Bjorn Little Club in there. Not sure if he's talky because he didn't see her,
first.
Or would be no matter what. It looks like a goblin.
This would be a good place for a hench.
In this room? Really?
Sweetheart?
Look for traps.
Right.
Trap over there. Hello?
Yes, dear.
Good. Good food. That's a troll. Where did you come from, troll? Yeah, crusaders! Relax, friend. I am no crusader. I am Sapphire. Who are you? Little Club is my name. Bjorn Little Club. Crusade kept me in cage, but I got free. Hid down here. So hungry. So hungry. Trolls are supposed to be evil, so it's not attacking us. Maybe because it's smart enough to realize it would be killed in short order. Grab as much as you can and go, Bjorn. It's not safe here.
You good woman, elf. Bjorn thanks you. Thank you.
Ah, crusaders! I'm not a crusader. We've been through this already. You not change mind about not killing Bjorn? Of course not. Oh, that good then. Should we pull the string again? Alright, he's not gonna leave yet, so... It's not locked. Oh. Troll pen key. This heavy iron key has a handle shaped like a troll's face. Huh. Well, makes sense for our rogue to have it then. Okay, we got more bolts. Which I don't have any use for, but we'll identify them.
Keep watch for ancient tomes or any scrolls that might contain lost arcana.
Okay, I will. What's in here? A book? The Nine Hells. Sweet. Oh, she's full. You must get the book. Get the book. Get the book. Not that. Jahira, you hold a dead cat. Bolt plus 3. Bolt of lightning. Found these. Bolt of ice, yeah. More what we found in the warrens below.
Your need?
I thought I saw a question mark. Oh, we can mess with this stuff here. I wouldn't have known either. See, that's the thing. We shouldn't have to mouse over everything. It should be highlighted as an interactable object. I mean, that's easy to miss. Well, let's go get this book. And then what's here? Make sure this isn't trapped. A trap shelf. Nice. You have 5 more potions of extra healing, 5 elixirs of health, and 3 potions of clarity. Clarity, yeah, prevents feeble mind, confusion, fear, and charm. It's always a good thing. I'll give 1 to Minsk. Put the rest in there. Okay, so I've got 5 here, 5 there. Now this book. Well, you know I'm making a separate video about this. The source of law and evil in the multiverse, the 9 hells are home to the evil devils known to scholars as Betezu. Each of the 9 layers of this foul plane is ruled by a powerful devil who holds absolute sway over the denizens of their realm. Mortals who practice depraved acts of evil in life, or who foolishly barter away their souls, find themselves sent to the 9 hells for eternal torment upon death. Souls awaiting judgment in the fugue plane may be tempted by Betezu, who offers to make the waiting souls agents of the 9 hells. Some souls accept this evil bargain rather than take their chances with an unknown fate. Cool. I like that. I like lore about the hells and the demons and devils, Betezu, Tanari, whatever you want to call them. I find it pretty fascinating. So, if we mess with...
Yeah, sword first!
If we mess with this stuff... Sacks of wheat, potatoes, and onions are piled high. With this much food, the gods alone know how long this crusade might hold the castle. That could change if you use the poison Torsen Delancey supplied you. Oh, really? Yeah, do we want to be doing that? Poison these people? I found the Dragonspear food supplies. Kalar is ready for a long siege. I don't know. Crusade supplies. Now let's look around a little bit first before we do it. I'm not very keen on doing it, but I would like to win the battle against them just the same. I mean, are we attacking the castle or are we going to lay siege to it? That's a big difference. It could be a while before these people come down and use the stores of food down here. I'm not sure. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you
this
in the next...
This group shows promise. Extraordinary.
Thanks for watching, and always seek adventure.